Hey, tonight, be sure to check out the super moon in the sky. It's scheduled to be the last one of the year. The moon is supposed to be super bright, and there's supposed to be a meteor shower. However, apparently we're not going to see the meteors because the moon is so brightly glowing, unfortunately.